All right.
Simple as a hug. What if my partner wasn't crippled from a drug? What if my other homie never caught a slug? Shit. What if our parents actually gave a fuck? Another black suit, another black suit. Police happy to see another black shoot. His mother's makeup smearing on my arms, crying cause I'm the only son that she got now that he's gone. What if the ghetto never heard an instrumental? And we didn't have this rap shit, all we had was metal. You telling me if we couldn't shoot a ball, our lives still got shooting involved? And what if I never left out of Denver that winter for new beginnings? My father started his business and traded family for riches. You telling me that my auntie would still have a house to live in and JoJo wouldn't be riding me from prison? But fuck it, this is life. Deal with it or get dealt with. I'm in my room smoking alone like I'm selfish. Cause some days the sun's hard to face. Dad turns, his son wears his face.
But look close to see the heart of a lion. Sticks and stones could've damaged my bones harder than iron. 170 pounds with the walk of a giant. So defiant, I pop my volume, turn up the volume.
Never left. What if making a name didn't come with regrets? I think the fame's a precursor to death. Death of a friendship, death of a family, death of a man. The misunderstood are always dead before they understand. Staring at ceiling fans, chop up milligrams, draw a pentagram. Lucifer's down, a rumor, he's in the band. Liquor and vomit on my Converse. Bright lights and packed concerts. And right next to the gun that's on my dresser are plastic orange bottles of peer pressure. And I'm ready to cave. Live in the cage. How can I be a hero when I'm the one needing saved? 48 hour days and it's fast lane living. Me and my entourage, no Jeremy Piven. Listen, it's better to burn out to fade away, what Kurt said. I felt the same until I saw his daughter and thought as a father. What if tomorrow the only way I could spoil it was dying? Started crying, then popped the volume, turned up the volume.
For all that it's worth to live in the spotlight, all of my demons come to life, and all that it was, and all that it could be, is lost in the darkness of the night.
To a stage in a spotlight, and everyone around you starts to hate cause you got right. And feeling entitled like I'm supposed to stop living my life. Well, this ain't Tupac, this ain't M Show, this ain't Jigga Man, this that Kells Flow, this that C-Town, 19 XX Rep. So welcome to my life, here's a ticket to the next show.